Did you know that Knuckles the Echidna was not the first echidna to appear in any Sonic media of any continuity? It was actually an echidna named Eric. Yep, just Eric. And he predated Knuckles by a year, albeit as a robotic echidna, with his appearance in the book Sonic the Hedgehog in the Fourth Dimension written by Martin Adams. I would show a picture, but it's an actual book, as in no pictures.